The solutions are simple. We waste too much of our spiritual energy arguing about who's right, or more often than not, arguing about who's wrong. Our spiritual history is shameful, filled with destruction and death. An end to religious animosity is a good step in the right direction. An end to racism would also bring us much closer to where we need to be. The answers all boil down to one thing. Love one another. It is the answer. Simple answer. How do we do it? Peace.